blast all this iron here, both sides, under and around. They'll paint. And then weld the channel. Tight in here, blasting. Yes, that was a good replacement in here. Tongue's missing. Put one back on. Good solid there. Interior. Got access all the way down. You heard drew up on the top of there. Very top of that L channel. Hard blast that from here all the way down. And this brick has to be laid in here everywhere. It's about 4.5 inches. Get a brick and split all the way down. 120 feet. Poles are in good condition, don't need much blasting on the poles. And here's that brick. It's just all the way down in between the 2x4s, which are set on pretty much 20. Looks like it's close. It'll vary sometimes. It's about 20. 120 feet of brick. It's about 180. Plus another 120 feet of cuts. Poles are in good condition. Right here in this area, there'll be a wood railing put in there. Front doesn't need much blasting.